seems like every time we have one of these shootings, nobody wants to put the blame where it goes, which is at the shooter's feet. You want to put it at my feet. You want to turn around and restrict my right, constitutional right, it's spelled out in black and white. You want to restrict my right to buy a firearm and protect myself from some of the very people we're talking about in here tonight. It's ridiculous. I don't think Rod Serling could come up with a better script. It does not make any sense. The law-abiding citizens of this community and many communities around this country.
45 and 380, oh, this 556.
Which one?
I hardly miss it. I never keep a safety. If you see it, I mean it. I ain't never thinking maybe. I squeeze it, baby. Bottle of ketchup. Heinz 57, 357. It hits you in the split of a second. Extended clip and suppressor under the bed and the dresser. On my hip, in my pocket. I'm protected by my Second Amendment. Don't get offended if you try to put it in. And I thought you like the end of a sentence. Period. I'm serious about why I stay, why I lay. Here it is, concealing and carry. Don't get it itching and get buried.
No.
This your warning, I'm acting on any threat.
Yeah.
I put that on myself. I ain't talking senses. I hope you come to your senses. You ain't gotta believe in God. Best believer, the squeezer trying to end my life. Don't step in that demeanor. Protect by the healer. Measure my millimeters. Turn into a best believer.
I'm the majority.
M7 and Rush 1K. Best believer.